Scar's scene tested positive for crack and heroin, didn't it? What else did you find out about him?
Some of the